Yes.
Beautiful lot. I'm on a minibus heading to the pier. That's the Phuket. Morning, guys. As you can see, I've pulled again. I didn't know if you could hear me on the ferry, so I thought I'd say hi now. Yes, yeah, so good morning, everyone. I hope you all have a great day. So, I'm going to Phuket. Got my reservations about going there, but I'm going to go anyway. So, I just booked the ticket, 400 baht for a 3/4 an hour to a 30-minute journey. Leaves at 10 o'clock, so it leaves in 15, at least in 10 minutes. So, yeah. See if I can get some footage on the way, and then see what happens when I get there. I've not booked anything because I don't even know what the area is like or anything. So I've not booked no hotels, no Airbnb. I just wing it when I get there. Okay, catch you in a bit. Another boat. Goodbye, you beautiful island. Okay, guys, just like that, we're in Phuket. So I didn't know where to go. I sat at the dock for sitting in the mall. No, I was sitting at the dock for half an hour, having a look at the map to work out what to do. So I'm gonna stay here probably 2 nights. Anyway, I decided on the old town. So I'm right in the middle of the old town. I'll take you out there in a minute. Just a quick little rundown on the room. Got a little balcony that looks over nothing really. TV, aircon, big bed, and a bathroom, and a shower. So that's it really. I mean, it's just a standard room really. Standard room, fat git. But yeah, so yeah, I'll take you downstairs. So yeah, this is downstairs. This is where you get your bottle of whiskey. I'll just tell you in the world. Go for a shop to get outside. I'll show you around. Hello, cup of cup. Portuguese style, apparently. The sanctuary of Portuguese back in the day. There is your legendary grinder. Make it on par. Well, I just chose this area because obviously the architecture of the old buildings and the market is here tomorrow night. I don't know if I'm going to be here for the market, it's just another market. But I just thought I'd come in, might have a look around. So yeah, I thought I'd take you guys along on the journey. shell roll. Yeah, and this is another shell roll. So what would another new area be without another temple? This one's quite elaborate, to be honest. I didn't see that because obviously the sun's in the wrong location. I see if I can get it moved like that. Gate out, I'd imagine. So I'm just going to go back and go back out towards this way. So these are the Lando Norris support group. Explain how hot it is. My head is on fire. Let's go and get someone to sit down here and drink. I love this whole style. Coffee shops, lots of these old Portuguese style houses and buildings, as you can see. Yeah, quite nice. I don't think I can say a morning day. It's gorgeous in here. So I passed a little Thai restaurant on the way down. It was really nice on that side of the road, so let's see if I can find it and I'll go in when I take to leave. I don't think that was it. It might be another one. Cross over and then come back to the other. Place here, so I'll go in here and have a treat. You can have a little look at the menu while I'm waiting. Cool. Okay guys, I've gone for the rice with roast pork and crispy pork and Chinese sausage. 8 baht. And iced Thai coffee, number 52. Nice. It takes 2 minutes, it's so cool. Meal right there with the drink is 105 baht, so £2.20 there. £3.20. Hi. That's okay, thank you. So here you can see them Portuguese style houses in colonial days. I thought it was a temple. That's a serious dragon. Kind of walk up and see, but I wish I put stuff in English. Hold up, I could see some English. That's a park. In 2004, Her Majesty Queen Shriki was 73 years old. It's the Queen Shriki Garden, Shriki. And the other spot here, park was to be built on land owned by the government and treasury department. But that was down there. I never knows. I'll have to sit in the shade, guys. My forehead is on fire. So yeah, it's just a park. Really. Nothing major to look at, to be honest. Big sign, big dragon, and a lawn. That's a bit of duck work there. This looks like a shopping mall. Debating whether to go in here and get my GoPro belt thing, if they've got it. I might do that, yeah. So cool. Oh, the aircon is on. There's a little dance up over there. So not much in here, but there we go. Cool, is that guys? I guess this video is going to be more about architecture and just a general walk around Phalang Road, of old town of Phuket. It's nice. I'm glad I come to see it. I don't know if I could stay in more than one day, honestly, because it's a bit busy. But it was nice to see it, and the buildings are awesome. I mean, look at these buildings coming up on the left-hand side. The different pastel colours is amazing. I don't know what that building is over there, but it's proper old. We're gonna have a look. I'm gonna get a better view. But I don't know what it is. You got a verse left out of this. That's tasteful, nice. Maybe a restaurant? No, restaurant.
pretty old, don't they?
Okay, so it's a private house. I went to walk in anyway, so I asked the guy with no nose, because he looked like something. He had no nose. Anyway, he said it was 110 years old. So yeah, wow. So you might be thinking, where's this old fart going now? That's what I'm thinking. Anyway, I'm walking a mile to go to a viewpoint in this heat, just so I can give you guys the view that you deserve. So I'm just following this map, which isn't the best, because they've blocked the passport. They were blocked off from working them. But somewhere up here, I have to turn left 50 metres, and there's a park there, so that might be quite cool. So you've got these old colonials with the big columns that go up to the third floor, and then you've got the Pavilion Phuket Hotel. You wouldn't want to be getting your car off that curb, would you? It's worth it. The temperature today, or temperature here, is unbelievable. Too hot, way too hot. But we'll get that shot. Guys, stop saying guys, Robin. Look at these big leaves. I love big leaves. Me and the big leaf. Wow, they're awesome, aren't they? Little bug in there. Never focuses on bugs. Keep trying. I'm going to cross over and walk up in the shade. So we're going up there, guys. This is on the way. Just want to quickly visit that shop. I need some lubrication. Oh yeah, I can see places in there. And get drunk. Yes. Still going up. It's like being in the jungle. Old car. And again, like that one. Half a K to go, guys. Guys, why are you saying guys? I don't know. Anyway, half a K to go around this corner. Should be a park as well and a viewpoint. I can see a glimpse of the view through the trees, which is quite good, and I can see the sea, and I'm a fair way from the sea, so hopefully it's a good one. We seem to be at the top. Just walking me ring around so I find a view. There's a few cafes on here. Thank you.
perspective. That was worth the climb. The sweat, the tears, the blisters, the moaning.
Right, we're on a bad little walk, guys. So yeah, we've done it, and we're now heading back down. Down now. This is the only view you can't really see from the other side. And when you get up to the top, you've got a view, but it's the view that way, not this way. Another big old spider, guys. Nearly the size of my hand. Downtown fish market. Oh no, fresh market, there's a fish. My eyes are shit. Looks like it's shut. Going to get some food. Pretty pretty. Guys, I haven't got my selfie stick with me. I've got my phone, my GoPro in my pocket. So yeah, I can just do it like this. Anyway, I'm just having a little walk around of the night time, obviously in Phuket Old Town. Look at these old buildings. These ones, yeah. How cool do they look? They look really cool on the camera, aren't they? It'd be nice if it comes out like that, how I can see it. I'm going to get St. Troy, but I'm not sure where yet, so I'm just going to have a little scroll around and in and out of these little turnings and see where it comes out. So apparently, back in the 1200s or the 1600s, I'm not sure, but a long time ago, this area, Phuket, was the main hub for tin. So Portuguese, the Chinese, all come here to get their share of the tin. Hence the reason why a lot of the houses are the way they are. You've got Chinese, you've got Portuguese, but they actually call it something else. But yeah, it's all pretty much that sort of style. Long and itchy, and then I can come back and get some sweet. Still don't know where I'm here, sorry. A little place over there. This is what I like about Thailand, it's so easy and you don't feel threatened at all walking around. You know, if you was a young woman, you've got no worries whatsoever. You really have none. So if there's any young women that are watching this, or guys that have got friends who are young women and they're a bit dubious about doing a journey like this on their own, you have got no worries whatsoever.
but in my opinion, and I've not seen any hassle, any aggression anywhere. People don't even bid the routers when people have been a complete and utter jerk in front of them. Guys, have me a haircut on here. If you live in this part, come and get your haircut here. Ducky cuts. Man. These people in front are so slow. Time we get past and hair would have grown back again. Let's have another haircut. This is that fresh market. I thought it said fish market. A few lights down here, so I thought I'd have a look. So that looks like it's all just fruit and veg. There's lots of fruit and veg. Morning guys, now I'm in Surin Beach area, which is going to be a bit noisy, but I've worked my way across. So this is my room that I've got for £12 a night. It's quite weird that you can watch yourself have a poo if you're a couple. Interesting. Unless it goes out. Yeah, so this is the bathroom. Bathroom shower. Oh, it's got a pop down blind. I see. It's pretty nice room for money, I suppose. So I think it was £12.20 or something stupid. Got a balcony outside. Let's have a look at it now. There's mountain view. Oh, there's mountain. Have a walk around. Yeah, so we're in Surin Beach. I'm going to have a walk along and find the beach, and then I'll give you a bit of video in. I think this, if I go back this way, it takes me to the other beach, which I can't think of the name of. I'll let you know when I know. But this way is Surin. So we go down here, have a look. And bang on cue, just to get to the sea, it clouds over and it looks like it could rain. It's that time of day again. Must be early today, it's 1:30, so it's a little bit earlier than normal. It normally rains around 3:30. It hasn't rained yet, but the sky is black up there. And the waves are like pretty big, so it's a pretty rough sea. So I'm going to go down here, walk on the beach, and then probably come back and then walk down the other beach at some point today. Okay, so this is Surin Beach. As you can see, it's a little bit rough today. There's not really a great deal of people out and about. I can grab a milkshake now. If they've got one. Yeah, way too many people already for me. The sea looks good. The sky looks real rough. Getting this milkshake and then I'll come and walk a bit more. It doesn't look very long, this beach. I thought it was a bit of a long beach. It's not that long. I'll find out whatever beach is the other way and I'll get back to you. So the beach the other way is Bang Tao Beach. It looks a bit longer than this one, so I'll probably go that way afterwards. But we walk to the end here, have a look into Surin town, and then maybe walk back along and see where it goes. I mean, guys, they ain't doing a lot for tourism, are they? Look at it. Okay, just walking the other way now. See what's down here. This is the other beach that I mentioned earlier. I might have to get something to munch. Getting a bit peckish again. God, I'm getting a fat git. Stops in them. Yeah, it's a funny old place. It's a funny old place. Some parts you come through, it's nice. Other parts, shell. But we go with it. Everything's got its good and its bad, I suppose. Apart from the last island that I was on, it's all good. Okay. Honest review time. If you're looking for a holiday that's cheap, with a nice hotel room, and you don't want to go out, you just want to stay in the hotel room and watch TV, this is the place. If you want to take the wife and the kids to the beach and swim safely, nah, not today anyway. If you want entertainment on the beach, yeah. If you want to go onto the beach and collect rubbish, you could be here for a few weeks. Things to do around the area? I really can't see that there's much to do, really. I'm walking here the beach and I can't get to the beach because everywhere you go there's someone's building, which is pretty standard for quite a lot of Thailand. But I'll keep going and then see what I can see, and then oh no, so you can't get to the beach then, so fenced off. So yeah, it's always like that. Lots of places like this, build Muay Thai training areas. So there's quite a few of them about, I've seen throughout Thailand obviously. you pay the guy some money, you get in the ring and he beats the shit out of you. So yeah, it's not a bad deal. It's a little bit down, not too bad. I'll have a look in here. Again, interesting. Such a strange place. Like there's a beach behind that. You know, why would you put that there? Why would you not just let tourists go to the beach and have a hotel this side? Yeah, it just doesn't make sense. Just doesn't make sense to me. I like this bit. But again, behind there's a resort that you see the view if you go to the resort. If you don't go to the resort, you don't see the view. I did mention before about their way of their business way of thinking. You know, if a massage shop's doing really well, they build another 10 next to it. It just doesn't make sense. So I finally found my way through to the beach after walking for a couple of miles and finding a gap up the side of a resort. So yeah, this is the Long Beach. Lots of bars that popped up along it, as you can see. Forever. Well, I've stopped renting now. It's a nice beach. Once you find your way onto a beach, it's a lovely little beach, if you want a beach. Yeah. So I'm over there, the other side of that mound. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to work. I ain't going to walk all the way along the beach, not today. I'm going to work my way through over there, see what I can find.